3 years ago, I didn't know if I was going to be here.
After a routine colonoscopy, Lisa Marie was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer.
Before the surgery, I had written 2 letters to my boys in case anything happened. Because in my mind, I'm thinking, I have so much to teach them.
After surgery, she needed chemotherapy, so we saw her at Bay State Mary Lane to continue her care close to home.
To watch her story, go to baystatehealth.org/Lisa Marie. Bay State Health. Advancing care, enhancing lives.